Chuck K, why is it so hard to find a location to get CIMT tests? I don't think my cardiologist can spell CIMT. He or she probably can't. Here's the bottom line, and this is, again, part of the book. We go into depth and detail to explain why the standards committees are only now beginning to warm up to CIMT. And until the standards committees warm up to CIMT, it's not going to be very popular. Bottom line is garbage in, garbage out. You see so much of the science about CIMTs that's really bad. And it was done by someone who did not know how to do a CIMT. And they did a study and they didn't find anything worthwhile. They messed it up. But unfortunately, that's sort of like me going in and doing surgery on a belly and, you know, a bunch of people's abdomens. I'm not trained in that space. And then I go out and publish an article that said our outcomes were awful. Well, of course they were. I wasn't trained in doing it. And that's exactly what you see in the science of CIMTs. Now, if you go deeper into the science, you know, and they share their exact techniques on how they found the artery, how they located it, their angle of approach. When they do that, the science is just crystal clear. It's very, very good. Now, Todd has actually spent some time with some of the standards committees. I believe it was the U.S. Preventive Services Task Force a couple of years ago, and they began to see that after they finally began to start listening. So that's why you don't see a lot of them out there. And I think it takes forever to move the medical community. I think it's going to be many years before you see a lot of CIMT availability. And of course, in the age of COVID, it's taken a huge toll on Todd and a couple of the other sources for doing that. Erlen, I found CIMT test location through CardioRisk at cardiorisk.us. Thank you, Erlen. And yes, Todd is still doing some of these. I'm not sure how and in what type of environment, but yes, CardioRisk is, they're the guys that I use. They're the only qualified national provider that I know of that goes through all of the different fastidious technical training and quality programs. So I use them on a regular basis. Again, their owner is Todd Eldridge. He's the guy that's been on this channel several times and the guy that I do some of these events with. When David Mites, for example, does these CIMT events, the CIMTs are being done by Todd Eldridge's CIMT techs. Dave Forgerson, no cardio risk in my area. What's the best IMT hardware and software to look for? It's not so much a hardware issue. There are some hardware criteria, but the really big problem is, again, it's not so much software either. It is technique. Here's the thing. We make assumptions that if this is the artery tube, we make the assumption that plaque is uniform around the circumference of the artery tube and longwise as well. And neither one of those is the case. So if you're looking at and measuring that plaque, which you can do with almost any of the IMT software and almost any of the standard ultrasound hardware, the problem is, if you take a picture from here today and then change the angle slightly or the location slightly, then you can get a whole different reading a year later. And that just ends up creating the chaotic noise that we saw in the research. So again, David, it's a great question, but it's not hardware. It's not software. It is fastidious technique regarding location, 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 and angle and things like that.
Continue to get great feedback regarding the webinars. And here's why. You know, on the internet, when you hear a webinar, you expect for somebody to try to sell you something. We're not doing that. We're trying to tell you something. People are coming in with their labs from Quest, Inflammation Panel, OGTT, Insulin Survey Response, and then they're finding out, do I have inflammation? Do I have insulin resistance? And where does that fit in terms of other folks? We're getting ready to start one for CIMT as well. So again, people are really excited about finding out their own status. Looking forward to seeing you there. Thanks.